We'll try a little Scottish style jig here called the Tea Garden. It comes from up in Cape Breton. Kidgy.